Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is an update video of how to disable laptop's built-in keyboard. Some of you are facing problem to enable the keyboard again. So in this video I am going to show you how you can enable your built-in keyboard again if something goes wrong by following my method. To enable the keyboard, right click over my computer icon, then select manage. From here select device manager and click this arrow beside the keyboard icon. Here you can see my computer has two keyboards installed. Now suppose while disabling the keyboard you disabled this keyboard. Now you want to enable this keyboard. Just right click over this keyboard, select update driver. We did the same while disabling our built-in keyboard. At that time we selected browse my computer for driver software, but this time we let the Windows search a suitable driver for our device. So we'll select search automatically for updated driver software. Windows will search and install a suitable driver for our hardware. Sometimes it may be necessary that you should have a working internet connection if your Windows is not updated. You can see that Windows has installed the best driver for our device. So I hope now you know how to activate your built-in keyboard after disabling it. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel for future updates.